Mfonyina awuhwe eye Ghana Cargo. Adwumako a mboa madafo a mamono ne ede enomama na modofo no muso a omo abibire man mu. Sabra awuhwe Ghana Cargo adwumako e container abeduta mahaba ye twen ama steps for behwe mu nyina. Eno akyi nso ye nyinoma nyina akoyaso yekese pa eno so ewatema.
As you can see here, this is the main branch of Ghana Cargo. They bring the goods from the Tema Harbor. We have three branches of Ghana Cargo. We have the Kumasi branch, Accra branch, and the Tema branch. Right, we are right here in Tema, and we have another branch in Sunyani and Kumasi. We will go inside and have a look. Let's go and see what's going on.
Ghana Cargo PRO, Mr. Padmo, and a not chunk or more. Nan Casa Yamunu and an hour chirumuse.
Ghana Cargo, since we are doing with packaging, we have our own boxes which we give out to the clients or the customers so that they can put in their items. Normally they have their boxes, but when they put it in, the safetiness of the box and the strength of the box doesn't hold their items. So we put them in our boxes and we ship it down to Ghana. So when you look on the box, we have name and destination. So the name has to be with the recipient name, the one who is supposed to receive the item in Ghana. The person has to bear the name on the box, and the destination has to bear where the box is supposed to go.
Yeah.
So if you see Tema here, that's the reason why we've written that.
Okay, I can see this place is fully packed.
Yes.
So how long does it take for the customers to be here to clear out their goods from the warehouse?
Actually, we have for 2 weeks. Anybody who wants to come and pick his goods are supposed to come and pick it. But you know Ghana, people sometimes will call and inform us they want the goods to be here for a month. They themselves want to come and pick it themselves. So we give them that privilege so that we will keep the goods here for some while so the person come in his own capacity and pick it for it. Actually, we always do shipment in 2 weeks of every month. And, so normally, like I say, every month we are able to ship two containers to Ghana at every month. So when you call us upon your goods, we pick it. We make the shipment very reliable and very convenient to come to the destination as you desire. Maybe you can choose it to be in Accra, you can choose it to be in Kumasi, you can choose it to be in Sunyani. So for reliability, I can say Ghana Cargo is the best.
Cargo service is very reliable, affordable, and you can add the rest. And as you can see, the CEO of Ghana Cargo is right here doing some checkups on the packaging. Mr. Have a good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
My name is Ralph Ousu, and I'm here to take some roll call on your, let's say, your company.
Yeah.
Can you tell us a brief short story about how it all started, about Ghana Cargo?
I think that's a long story.
Yeah.
Because this company started, I think, getting to 10 years ago now.
Okay.
And it's through our business trips, like shipping of used clothes and so on. Then finally, we changed it to this shipment system.
Okay.
And now we have trying and have the branches everywhere, not everywhere, but most of the parts in Europe. Places like Austria, Denmark, Paris, France.
Okay.
Yeah. And we are still trying to get contact to the other countries.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you, Mr. CEO.
You're welcome. Okay.
Thank you. It's all said and done. Let's see what the customers have to say about Ghana Cargo Shipping Company right here in Ghana, Tema to be precise.
first time on a Ghana Cargo eating service?
Normally, no. I am at IAB, another cargo company, but I don't go away with Dura. I'm saying, you want to go to the IAB, and go grab the last time, minimum I pray by, you know. I'm saying, minimum I'm going to be in the crown, then send to Menkai.
I will come.
Exactly
how I come.
I will show you how you
reliable. Reliable.
And everything. Like, you think that the hide up for some of this?
And I'm ready for the money.
I need you at that.
So, I'm ready to have a
package
in our energy. So,
I'm ready. Then, we'll wait for the first time.
I'm going to go to the house.